We want to yield to what you have for us this morning. So we ask, Lord, that you would just help us to do that. In the wonderful, gracious name of Jesus, amen and amen. Praise God. Are we ready? Amen.
Thank you.
Father, we honor you this morning and we thank you, Lord God. Lord, we know that one of those 10,000 or more reasons that we can worship and praise you, Lord God, is because even though the storms around us it's raining and it's windy, Lord God, and it's rough, Lord, even though there's storms, whether they're physical, whether they're spiritual, Lord God, whether they're emotional, Lord, whatever they may be, Lord, we can say it is well with our soul. Lord, we can say that though the winds blow and the storms rage and the seas are high and tossed, we know the Creator. We know the one that controls the wind and the waves. You speak to them and they obey. So we can have a rest in our souls, Lord God, and say it is well with our soul, because we know the one and only. So Father, we just thank you. We worship you, Lord God, because we know that you are Creator. We know that you are the Sustainer. We know that you are Father God, the one that gives us all good gifts, Lord God. Father, though we can walk through the waters, they will not overtake us. Go through the fire and the flood, Lord God, and we will not be burned up and we will not get wet, because you are with us, Lord God. Hallelujah, God.
Yes, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Our trust is in you, Lord. Hallelujah. Whether you have a financial need or emotional, or you have a problem in the family, unsaved loved one, whatever that may be, if you need healing, God is able.
Yes, amen.
Amen. God is able to meet and even exceed our greatest expectations of what could happen. All we have to do is put our faith in Him. And if that's you this morning, no matter what that struggle may be, no matter what it is, God is able. And if you could just raise your hand, signify by faith that you believe that,
yes,
God can do this in your life. Amen. Yes. I see hands all over the place. Hands for healing. Hands for provision. Hallelujah. Hands for those needs of family. Salvation for unsaved loved ones. Father, we just thank you, Lord God, as we have our hands raised to you, as an honor to you, as a point of faith, Lord God, that we know that you are the one that created us, and you're the one that sustains us, and you're the one that holds together the whole universe. So, Father, we just come to you in your throne room of grace, Lord. We come humbly knowing, Lord God, that you are Lord God Almighty. But Lord God, we come boldly before your throne, because we have been told that we can do that. And we ask, Lord God, that you would meet every need that we have, Lord. That most of all, those needs are met according to your purpose in our lives, Lord God. And Father, that purpose would be completed to bring you glory and honor. That others may see the gracious hand of God upon us. And Lord, they would wonder what kind of God does this for us. And Father, we just praise you and we thank you, Lord God. And no matter what happens, Lord, we know that we are in your hands. And we know, Lord God, that you can take all things and work them together for good, for your praise and for your honor, Lord God, for ultimately our good. Father, we thank you for that. Our faith is in you, Lord God. As we take our eyes off the circumstances around us and put them firmly upon you, Lord, you move, you heal, you touch, you provide, you save, Lord God. Whatever way you need to, Lord, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for that. hallelujah. Powerful name.